You go and get back in here!
Everybody.
The skies are clear. No more dropships.
Now's our chance. Let's move.
Right behind you.
Hurry. Over here. Come on, this way.
Oh, hell, not another dropship.
Come on, we gotta move.
Doesn't mean I can't pay him a compliment. You jealous?
Enough. Charlie will decide what to do with him once we get back to the hideout.
Charlie's our leader. After the Chimera invaded, he brought all of us together. All of us remnants.
Charlie was an officer in the army.
Is that what he told you?
He wasn't an officer?
He wasn't in the army. Not officially, anyway.
That lying son of a bitch.
What do you mean, not officially?
Charlie's father was a senator. Wanted him to go to college, study politics, all that. Charlie left home on his way to Harvard, but took a detour and showed up at Fort Bennett. Talked his way onto the base, broke into the commander's office, forged some paperwork. The next day, we had a new sergeant.
That sounds like Charlie. Goners.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ladies first.
Look out below!
Ooh.
the hideout.
Still got that friend of yours with you?
Sure do. Big man just took out a brawl.
Did he now? Well, can't wait to meet him. He and I may have some business to discuss.
My name's Charlie Tent. You must be Joseph.
How do you know my name?
Malakoff.
Joseph.
He's been calling for you ever since we found him.
It's infected. You got any penicillin?
There's one little problem. Our only aircraft is out in the open, with no power.
What do you want?
I want a new power supply. Same kind they use in those Chimeran dropships.
Dropship, huh? That's a big job.
Life's pretty simple, Joe. We fight, or we die. I'm guessing by virtue of the fact you're still breathing, you are one of the fighting type. Like us. Am I right?
All right, here's the deal. You give the old man some pills, I'll help you take down that dropship. Then once the VTOL is powered up and he's healthy enough to travel, you give us both a ride to New York City.
You better be worth it. Now, let's get to work setting up that ambush.
Okay, let's go over the plan one more time. There's a dropship on patrol down by the river, a couple miles away. As soon as the drone sends out its signal, that dropship will come quick. Now, if any Chimera survive the crash, they'll be coming into the street over the top of that bus. We'll concentrate our fire there. Once the coast is clear, Ernie will climb over the barricade to the crash site, grab the power core, then zip his way back across the street. When it's time to move, we go through that door. Joe, release the drone.